Okay, so let's make some flower earrings. First thing I gotta do is open up a bunch of 20 gauge, 1/8. Surprise, surprise. Most chainmail pieces start out right like this, opening rings. This project uses tiny scales, size 1/8 rings, a large ring, a 4 millimeter bicone, crystal, an eye pin, or not eye pin, but a head pin, and an ear wire. That should be good. Okay. Just ridiculously enough, the hardest part of this whole design is closing down these guys. Now, usually I call these my daisy earrings, but since we are doing them in red with black centers, I'm gonna call these ones poppies for Memorial Day. There we go. Slide on my black crystal here. Punch. Good. That'll be my center. Now I'm going to hook this onto it. So we have it like that. And now the hard part. Squish everything out. To where we see the center. See that center hole right there? Okay, going through all five. Perfect. Oop. Ta-da! We have a poppy earring. Isn't that beautiful?